Hello and welcome to EQ International Magazine, India's oldest and leading solar media. And today we have Mr. Sunil Badesra with us from SunGrow. A very warm welcome to EQ, sir.
Thank you, EQ team. Thank you.
Sir, can you just let us know about SunGrow? Like, what are the projects you have undertaken this year and what's the target for next year?
So SunGrow, this year, like, we have crossed our 6th year in India. Our last installation, first installation which we did in India was in 2014. So we have completed that, and this year, like in maybe in another few days, we are going to cross 10 gigawatt. So I think SunGrow will be the first Indian company, like, because now we have Indian setup, so we'll be the first company to cross this 10 gigawatt shipment in India. So it's a big figure, and going forward also we have very big plans.
So if we talk about the Indian solar market, so how you find it? Is it challenging and what are the opportunities we have?
So we all know that India has very wide potential in the renewable field, and that is the reason why we are even expanding our current setup from 3 gigawatt to 10 gigawatt, considering those opportunities which we are there in India market. And definitely we are launching new and new products on regular basis, and this year also we have planned, though we don't have the booth, but definitely we have our channel partner here. So we have string inverter as well as the central inverter products available for the India market. And we are launching on regular basis all the new products. Now even this year we are planning to launch this 4.4 megawatt central inverter also.
So if you can just share the roadmap of the pricing and the technology as well.
So pricing is a bit very controversial thing, but still we all know that the raw material cost, even if it is for all the components, even for the inverter also, it is going up and up. So, but customer expectation, definitely they always expect to that prices should go lower. So still SunGrow is working in that direction. So we are providing the this innovative solution to the market, so that maybe not directly if they are not getting the price benefit, indirectly they can get they can reduce their project cost. So that is how SunGrow is actually planning and executing all the orders in the market.
And if you can just highlight on the distribution part, like how you taking care of the distribution in India and as well as the international.
So coming to the India market, so we have two different verticals in India, especially for this battery storage and inverter business. So one segment is doing the channel team we have. So that channel team, this is Booth, is also of our channel partner who is handling North India. And we have separate key account team. So we have wide service network as well as the channel network to handle all this residential and C&I market. So we have across India all the channel partners for that.
Cut. Wo cross hua hai na? Finally, like, if you can just share, tell me about the government, you know, the regulations they have come up with and the target they have set, especially for the solar market. So how it will be, like, will be it achievable?
So we all know that initially the target was of 100 gigawatt, which has been now increased to 300 gigawatt. So we are very near to, I think, 100 gigawatt. It should happen, maybe not next year, but maybe next couple of years, we should achieve those numbers. And this 300 gigawatt, which we are going to target by 2030, I think now the policies are getting improved. Lot of Make in India focus is also coming of Government of India. So I think the investment is coming to India. The policies are getting better and better day by day. So there are chances, and we are hopeful that by 2030, these numbers will happen, though there are challenges are there, but I think over a period of time those should get over and we should achieve the targets what we have for India market.
Thank you so much, sir. Thanks a lot for being
here. Thank you, EQ team. Thank you.